Hello everyone. So I come to you with a new video, and who watched my previous video when I showed her book, our book. So I tell that I don't made anything. So this is not really true, because I really don't have time to make any journal or some another biggest like I call it project. But sometimes on evening, sometimes on morning, I will make actually altered playing card, because I really wanted make something. And I decided to play with altered playing card, because on previous year I found so many playing card, so I decided to use it. And just because I don't have any idea how used playing card, so I decided only altered it. So on this video I show you my altered playing card, and on this time I will make really punch this playing card. So, and just because I have so many, it's not off. This is only what I will make on this time. So I show you the only this playing card, but just because I have so many, really many playing card, and I wanted to show with you all of this playing card. Really many, yes, include this with some numbers, some figure. I also maybe playing with altered this card, and I wanted to alter all of this card. So and plus what people send me, I don't use that card because I wanted alter fast that card. So this playing card what I will alter it, I show you on this video. So just because this is springtime, and this is Ostara time, so sometimes I will make like Ostara time card, some card just altered. So this is fast, hat, birds and flowers. This is just real photo, vintage photo I used. Batman altered. Springtime. And you will saw that I use some different picture. So this from Happy Mail, this is just collage, vintage phone, vintage photo. This is from some book. It's a different magazine cover, so I connect and made like a Batman card. This and this from some children book I just also like that style paint, so I used only this picture. This just happy mail, corrugated paper, coffee dyeing paper, book pages like a background. This is a little bit on vintage style. So this is from napkin, and this from some winter magazine, Soviet Union Time magazine. Here I just abstract. Here also vintage photo I used from that book, children book, just flower and moon. Believe in your dreams. This is the sticker. I stick the sticker on some paper and made like a frame. And this is fairy. Much appreciation. Just tour double hat. Like so. And on 3D square. Made 3 dimension. So this is that button and flower. This is just symbol of Ostara, lily, rabbit and eggs, flower. And here is O on Hebrew style, like Ostara. Just abstract. I don't know what this is, but I will like this picture and this vampire. So I decided to connect this all. This is also just abstract, and this part is from beer label I used and made something like a flower with a different hat. Here was just hat with flower, and this hat I fussy cut from some card, and this frame also from card, old card. Here is also like a spring, and this rabbit I will sometimes go, I will found box where is was that and some another rabbit, so I decided used this to cart. And this flower here and here is stickers. Stickers, so this. Here was another just abstract playing card. Here is just also, I don't know, maybe abstract playing card, and I used a small playing card, send me someone on happy mail, and this three stickers from some store, and this one tickets I buy sometimes ago on second hand. So this is that. This I will sun. This actually sun is label from some bottle. I don't remember from what bottle, but it's clear label. So I made it like handmade stickers and used here. And this background is someone write me letter on Happy Mail, so I paint this letter and use like a background, so you will saw here handwriting and sun. Here was also from some vintage photo lady and Ukrainian stamp. Here was this face is actually this two picture was from some book and this face was from some cosmetic powder box and this is a perfume bottle from perfume, so I connected and on the result you will saw it's like a doll. This also is some vintage stuff from that book. Actually, I show you this book on some another video, but this is actually catalog. So from some vintage stuff, and so time to time I will use this book to my altered playing card. So this is this all this and this is from that book. Kind some just abstract. This also second rabbit from that box what I will found. This just music, small tag, tissue paper pink, and two notes, and music and some paper, paper doily. Here is just I used stuff from Happy Mail, so this border flower here also, and this is stickers, and this is from Happy Mail some piece I connected, so this is another playing card. Here I used this here, this ribbon I made sometimes ago, like stickers. This ribbon I made like stickers. So double side tape, and it's connect very great to paper. So I use this ribbon. I used some small tag, some square with handwriting. I used small vintage, real vintage photo, butterfly, so this is that. Here another doll, stamp, I think it's not Ukrainian, but stamp, and from, so this is like so. Here just from some another book vintage photo, and I have this label, so I used here this two sides this label, and small heart 3 and 3, so this is also stickers. So this is that. First platform, just abstract. Little bit vintage, little bit abstract. So this is that. And this is last. Also vintage photo. Butterfly from some card. And a special I will cut this butterfly with handwriting. So I hope you will saw it. Handwriting and border. So this is my 33 altered playing card, and this is all on this time, but not all. But not all, because I will, like I showed you, I will have so many playing cards, so I decided altered all of this. I put this playing card like so. So I hope you will like this my altered playing card. And what you think about it, write on the comments. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.